We love the holy war, but there's got to be more. Mark Rogers TV, the voice of college football, breaking down the schedules in the Power 5. That's 70 teams, 70 all the way up to number one. We are ranking the schedules like only we can at the voice of college football. All right, we ask that you would help support the channel by grabbing the Amazon link down below in the description section. Do your Amazon shopping using the link. And of course, smash that like button. Give us some comments as well as we continue through our scheduling series, ranking all the schedules. Let us know what you think of the Utes schedule. And also at the end of this video, I will give my record projection on Utah football for 2019. Not my final prediction, but my record projection at this point down below at the bottom portion of the screen. Utah schedule is not difficult. I hate the non-conference schedule. Yes, nice little opener at BYU. So that's the Holy War. It's a traditional rivalry. One of the very best in college football. Needs to be played. Utah at BYU on a Thursday night to open the season, August 29th. Utah at BYU. And their other two non-conference games, Northern Illinois at home. The Utes went to NIU last year and won a slugfest 17-6. And Utah plays Idaho State on September 14th. Then they run into, and I'm going to say this in a very light fashion, their difficult stretch of the season against USC on the road and Washington State. That's their toughest back-to-back situation all season. Maybe Cal Washington later in the year could rival that that analysis there. USC on the road September 20th, so that's a Friday night game at USC for Utah. And, of course, Utah beat USC last year and marched on to the Pac-12 championship game as the South winner, and they take on Washington State at home before a bye week. Then some winnable games here, certainly, at Oregon State, Arizona State, Cal, at Washington. They lost to the Huskies in the Pac-12 championship game last year. Open date. Then they finish off against three teams that they should beat again, UCLA at Arizona and Colorado. Utah has the 11th most difficult or second easiest schedule in the Pac-12. It's number 55 in all of college football in the Power 5. And down below, we've got our projection on USC's Utah, that is Utah's record in 2019, right here at Mark Rogers TV, the voice of college football. Keep it locked in, and we will see you very soon with schedule number 54.